amin, no? Of course, yung social services natin, medyo yun talaga yung sinisigaw ng taong bayan, no? Okay. And then second, of course, yung ating power. Basically, medyo okay naman, but it's just temporary solution. So, we need talaga magkaroon ng concrete solution for the power problem na not only Gensan, but the whole Mindanao. So, their private companies na nakatayo naman yung kanilang naka-in-place na yung mga programs na for augmentation ng power. But that's only that's for 2050 to 2065. So right now, we're trying to develop pa ng open source of energy para talaga magkaroon tayo ng stable and sustainable ng power sources dito sa city.
Sir, habang inaayos yung